Losing him would be a huge hole in this Philly bullpen.
Bailey able to knock it down. That's a catcher running. He has time. That's a nice play made by Bailey. Really nice play.
Got the glove out just enough to deflect the baseball. Homer showing the third base dugout. All the Reds folks, the ball hit him in the glove, not anywhere else. Best part about this, Tom, is what you said. In panic, he's got after the ball, turns, makes a perfect throw.